Yo, what up? It's your boy Black with Black TV, where we give you reviews and hip-hop news. And today, I'm going to be doing a video reaction to Travis Scott's new video, Way Back. Don't forget to hit subscribe to Black TV for more reviews and more reactions. And tell me in the comment section, what Travis Scott video should I do a reaction to next? Because this is my very first Travis Scott music video I have ever seen. As all my subscribers know, everybody know that I'm really not a Travis Scott fan. And maybe this video can maybe convert me into being an actual Travis Scott fan. So with that being said, let's go ahead and check out Travis Scott's new video, Way Back. I hope it's some bitches in it. Yep. First, it start off like look like a horror movie. It looks like a horror movie. Looking at the news, all right. It is widely believed. Lil B. James Harden. He had a meeting. Oh, okay. You got a James Harden in the music video. Okay. Kevin McHale is gone. Now, I wonder what James Harden got to do with this music video. See, the thing is with me, when you have a music video, you have to have music in it. James Harden, you're not even in the news like that, bro. Like, and why would you look at 6 TVs? Is this a Nike commercial? An Adidas commercial? I'm trying to get my beard like he is too. Beard gang. Beard gang. Hashtag beard gang. I just realized something. This music video is 7 minutes long. I did not know it was that long. Adidas sure make sure they put their shit in the music videos. I ain't finna play against himself. He dunked on himself. All right. It better be more women in the music video than that. Travis Scott back there in the back playing the game. Way back, homie stars switching lanes. I thought we were way back. I can't get no rest. We in the house. I fall asleep with a tech. Stashing all the pills in my desk. I can't get no rest. Come on. I ride around with a tech. What's the whole purpose of Travis, of James Harden upside down? Chain on my neck. Go crazy on the phone. I'm adjusting shit like I'm always. Show your love, ain't showing back at all. Care. Like the girl that she go both ways. OJ. Yeah. I can tell that Travis Scott and that little boy playing Mortal Kombat. Little quick knowledge. Did you know Mortal Kombat was the video game that caused video games to have ratings on them? Just a little fact. Is this a new song? Is it the same song? Oh my goodness. Hold on, the little boy driving.
Share pics from the camera, but they'll be quick to turn that to a scandal. I'm
down in the meadows. I just saw down the waterfall creek to the ghetto. Need my Rio de Janeiro. And I'm swimming out the bitch like I felt with the medals. Bitch, that's how I get them bagels free. This right here's some savagery. Bend it back for me. Way, way back for me. Way, way back for me. So what was the first song with James Harden in it? What was that? What song was that? Leave in the comment section. I don't understand why they're just in the car with the little boy driving. Like, I don't understand it. This, oh my God. Like, what's the purpose? Are you, like, it reminds me of a Kanye West music video. Directed by Travis Scott. Well, wasn't that, I don't know if that was a music video or if that was a movie, but let's go ahead and talk about the music in the music video first. Like, okay, the first song with James Harden, Upside Down, I actually like this song. I don't know if that was way back or not, but I actually like this song. And the way back track where Travis Scott is in back of the car, just chilling, whatever. I mean, it's okay, whatever, whatnot. But, you know, I mean, I think Goosebumps was a better song than both of them, which I'm glad he picked as a single. But it's whatever. But as far as the music video, I was kind of getting into it to where if Way Back was a song talking about him back in the days and James Harden is reflecting on that, I was going to think that was pretty dope. But it just, to me, the visual went everywhere. I didn't really understand why James Harden was upside down. And then all of a sudden, he just wasn't nowhere in the music video. I mean, that's just my personal opinion. But what do you think of Travis Scott's new video, Way Back, featuring James Harden? Do you like it? Do you hate it? Do you think it's a dope song, a dope music video? What music video should I react to next of Travis Scott's? Because obviously I was confused about this, and I'm pretty sure he has better music videos. Leave in the comment section below, hit a like, and hit that notification bell for more videos from Black TV. And until next time, I holla on Black TV.